you know.
The guy with the smoking crotch?
That's one way to put it. Anyway, just calling to say I transferred the funds.
Thanks.
Oh, no, thank you. If it weren't for you, I'd...
Oof. No problem. Go get him, Tiger.
Got a gig for you. One I'd rather not have. Bryce Stone, preacher on TV. His son was brutally murdered. Only way to catch this child killer is to get your hands on the original BD that recorded the whole thing. Yeah, you heard that right, unfortunately. More info attached.
cut. Right there.
Right before he gets...
Wakey, gentlemen.
What's happening? Security!
Too far away to hear us. Well, let's not do anything rash here. We just tune and sell. We don't scroll. Honest to God. We can figure this out.
XBD, preacher's little boy. Murdered. Ring any bells?
Which preacher?
I just got a fresh batch with boys. No clue who their daddies are. I'm gonna need more.
Bryce Stone, circuit rider on News 54. Son was Bobby Stone, 12 years old when he died.
Are we talking black, white, Chicano? Any identifying marks? Style of execution?
Papa? I think I know the one he wants. BD 9430.
Kindly hand it the fuck over. Now.
All right, please, just relax.
Just take it.
Freddy! Sir, it's just behind us on the shelf.
BD 9430.
That's the one. Just take it. Anyone, you're here. I swear.
Great work, B. Let's hope it helps trace the motherfucker who scrolled the thing. Gig's closed. Thank you. So, looks like we found the last honest cop in this city. Her name's Anna Hamill, and whatever she's investigating, it's made her a lot of enemies. She'd do best to cut it out, if you catch my drift. Okay, look.
When's the next delivery?
What are these, garbage shrimp?
What do you expect?
I don't know. Maybe they're... angle you can click here. Either way, info's attached.
Come on, I don't need this. Just... toss in an anti-whiff tablet for this man.
50% off, or I will not buy.
Know this woman? 30-something, slightly shorter than yourself. Heard she comes around here a lot.
This is Kabuki. We get a lot of people.
And smartasses? A lot of them, too?
Yeah, smartasses, too.
Smartasses who could recognize a cop's face? So how about it? You know her?
I might. Depends on how much you'll be spending on your, groceries today.
You're telling me you're harboring a badge while operating out of Tiger Claw turf?
I wouldn't. I swear it.
Well, I believe you. But them? You know what they do to liars? Slice their digits off. Clean. Sometimes they even go further than that.
All right. All right, I get it. Girls are renting out a room in this here motel. Right over there.
I'm ready. You're ready? Come back, please.
Thank you.
Hey.
Hello, V. Ugh, I'm starting to feel that stress go away. Well, you don't look like a nomad to me at all.
How's it going with Rogue?
It's going. Knock on wood.
So, things are settled?
For now, we're good at avoiding each other, and that's fine with me. As if you've read my mind.
No complications with Kang Tao.
So far, so good. They sent another patrol around the station, but they're dead set that it was Raffin that downed their AV and attacked Hellman's guards. Station's proprietor's sticking to that version, so we're covered for now. It's as if you've read my mind. I couldn't ask for more. Well, do you have any thoughts? Well, what's up, V?
Come here.
Oh, stop.
Let's talk a little while longer before I have to Delta somewhere.
You have no idea how much I needed that. The City of Dreams. I'd gladly kick the balls off the idiot who thought that one up.
distance. Come here. Never knowing which
way's up down. Oh, stop. It seems when it's all I'm ever missing. And it feels as though I'm waiting. And I don't need no head in my hands. To know I'm ever heading way south. I think I'll find it all somewhere between the ice and fire. Cause it's all I'm ever thinking.
How's it going?
Depends on what the it is. And what you want to hear.
Oh, you know, the huge. I longed for you, V.
Oh, I see you've already played out this conversation all on your own. Force of habit.
Pan Am.
I did, though. I missed you.
I could sit here with you all night.
I think I'd like that.
That cannot live without
an explosion of taste.
Until you faced each dawn with sleepless eyes. You don't know. Don't know how hearts burn for love that cannot live yet never dies. Until you've faced each dawn with sleepless eyes, how could you know?
Let's talk a little while longer, before I have to Delta somewhere.
You have no idea how much I needed that.
Ha!
Slick moves, V.
I miss you all the time.